Please, save me. I'm going stir crazy, or maybe I have gone crazy, or just about to. I'm sorry. Rambling. I need to get out. Meet up? Not taking no for an answer. You better show.
She'll be there.
What? Nah, man, I'm just saying, you know, getting the whole crew together would be good. That's all.
Mm-hmm. Your secret's safe with us.
And the rest of the world.
Talk it.
What about Travis?
Not sure. I'll text him again. Why don't y'all get over to the diner and I'll catch up to you?
Sounds like a plan.
How your ride's pulling. Let me know. pretty dope. Anyway, Manny said there's some good runs out there. Maybe meet up. Peace.
Nah, it's all good. I'm out doing my thing, but I'm ready for a run when you are.
Let's do this.
Wow. Way to initiate those corners. Haven't seen that kind of skill in a while. Keep it up, Hotshot.
Safe.
What?
There's no buzz in it. There's not, man.
Says who? You?
Come on, Amy, back me up.
Well, I kind of love it and hate it. Like, it hurts me to hear it bouncing off the limiter like that, but, I do get a rush when I'm holding it at that sweet spot. Yeah.
Okay, I'm out of here. You coming?
Yeah.
Peace. Later.
Have a seat, man. He hates on the drift for one reason only. He sucks at it. Oh. You need a certain finesse to hold that slide or hoon with precision. It's all about riding the tipping point. Am I right or am I right?
You're never wrong.
Look, I get it. Apples and oranges, you know?
You see, Robin here, she's got class. Got that steady hand. Spike? He be yanking on the e-brake like a teenager fresh out of driver's ed.
Come on, he's not that bad, Manu.
It's just a good thing his old man has deep pockets is all I'm saying.
Look, we've been talking too much. I'm out.
And when has that ever been a problem?
Well, it's a problem. We're standing here yapping about it and not actually out there doing it. Look, I'm putting a little something together. Nothing concrete yet, but you've had enough zen to need a little noisy chaos. Cool. I'll give you a shout. Later.
Always ahead of the curve, that girl. Yeah, stuff just happens when she's around, you know? Either way, you should try your arm smoking rubber with the Ventura bass set. Yeah. I'll call you. Get you hooked up with the local scene.
What's up? Staring at the walls and hearing voices. I need to see a human face. Let's meet. Do a run, whatever, something. Just don't flake out. I'll see ya.
Thank you. Manu, if Spike's getting on your nerves, I know a killer spot we can shred. It's not far. Just head up when you've done your thing. I'll see you there, man. Later.
We've got this great way to race together called Speed Lists. There are a handful of great events lined up in a row to show who's boss. Try 'em, if you dare.